Okay, the sewer shuffle will look something like this. Like that. What you're going to do is very easy. You're going to do a flip cup, like so, tap the end, and you're going to start with a block right there. Keep refilling the deck. Now the top card should be this one, okay? The one that you slip to the other pack. You're going to push forward the two cards while pushing forward and straightening the cards, okay? Now what you're going to do is this pack will go under that card, like so, and done. But you have to push forward those two cards so you cover that. So it will look something like this, okay? Careful. Push those cards forward and do it. And that's the ripple shuffle.